First of all, congrats on Madam Secretary. You just got picked up for fourth season. You produced that show.
Yeah. Well, Revelations Entertainment produces it. I'm just one of those, you know.
The people, one of the names under Revelations.
Oh, yeah.
But what else do you produce? You produce the Wormhole?
Yeah, Through the Wormhole.
Through the Wormhole, which is great.
The Story of God.
The Story of God. I mean, is it bizarre to you? This might be a weird question, but when people think of God, they hear your voice. What's going on?
A bit bizarre.
It's a bit bizarre, yeah.
I have trouble dealing with that one.
Yeah, okay. Well, yeah. I'm having no trouble dealing with it. I think it's fantastic. I got to tell you, I finally saw Driving Miss Daisy.
Wait a minute.
And you're great.
Hold on.
Yeah, they love it. They love it, too.
You finally saw...
Yeah.
James.
I know. I understand. I know. I know.
I wouldn't even admit that.
I wouldn't either, except for I have a lot of reasons.
Okay.
So it's a Sunday night.
Sunday night.
I'm sitting at home. I feel like watching some type of sporting event or some type of sports thing. So I put on the golf tournament or something. It was fine. I watched that. And it was not that emotional. I didn't get that emotion I wanted. I wanted to get a good cry or something, you know? I like watching sports when they go for even win or lose, they get emotional. So I go, you know what? I've never seen Driving Miss Daisy. And I love Morgan Freeman. I love Jessica Tandy. So I go, okay, I'll watch this film. So I rent it on Apple TV. And I put I don't check my phone because I'm assuming no one else is renting. Morgan.
What?
Morgan. Are you sleeping?
No.
Wake up.
No. I'm feeling you.
Okay, so anyway.
Yeah.
So...
You've rented Driving Miss Daisy.
Yes, I rented. Yeah. Yeah, it is. So I'm watching that, and it's great, fantastic. Hans Zimmer scored the film.
Yeah.
Dan Aykroyd is in it.
Yeah.
Patti LuPone is very great in it.
Yeah.
I forgot she was in it.
Yeah.
You're fantastic. I loved it.
Yeah. Patti just sort of slid in under the wire. Yeah. Nobody pays much attention to the fact that she's in it and she's great.
Patti LuPone. Yeah, she's fantastic. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Anyways, I wake up the next morning and I find out that last night was the Game 7 of the NBA Finals. LeBron wins, Cleveland wins. It's the most emotional sporting event in the entire world. Everyone saw it. Everyone cried and said, this is the greatest sports moment ever.
And you're wasting time watching Driving Miss Daisy.
No, I watched you and I got a good cry out of it, but you were fantastic at it. Okay. Long story long. Thank you for listening to that.